Hey guys, Pabunus Gamer, and I'm back with another Call of Duty Mobile video, and today I got a pretty interesting one for you guys. Before we go ahead and get into it though, I do have to give a huge shout out to two people. So first off, for the topic of this video, we're going to be talking about some new soldier skills that have come to my attention. Two of them, I'll say. And the footage for those two soldier skills are from Kamikaze Gaming, so thank you, man. Appreciate it for the footage. As well as the gameplay just in the background you'll see later is from Ray Legato. Again, thank you so much for the gameplay, man. Really, really awesome, dude. I wasn't able to play the game as I don't have an Android device. But anyways, let's get into it. So there are two new soldier skills that were added, I guess, towards the end or middle of the beta, which I completely did not know of. Among, you know, the flamethrower, the like minigun, the like noob tube thing with the shield, like with all that, and there's still more. So one of them is very interesting. It's a sniper. It's a one-shot sniper. And if you guys ever play Call of Duty, this is literally, I'm betting my life on it, that is the same model, the same gun model as one of the snipers in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. Interesting how they kind of threaded that in there. But basically this gun, as soon as you zoom in sight, it's going to show the enemies or like highlighted with some sort of box around them, and I'm going to guess that the gun automatically kind of fires and shoots in the direction, which is weird, but there you go. And the other one is very weird too. It's a gun with a certain amount of ammo. You can't reload it. It's a certain amount of ammo in this gun, and it has a shield in front of it, which is very weird, but it looks like a very powerful weapon. But there you guys have it. Those two weapons have technically not been in a Call of Duty game, in the sense of like their abilities. The sniper, though, I'm pretty sure is from Advanced Warfare. But regardless, that's really all I have for you guys about the soldier skills. That's kind of the only footage I have. But it's pretty interesting, regardless of what they're doing to the game. There could be some more that they're adding, you never know. That those could have just been tests, you know. But who knows? Anyways, I'm gonna let you guys enjoy the gameplay. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
Target's acquired. Engine mag.
Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. UAV online. Hunter killer drone deployed. Heads up team, enemy UAV spotted. Friendly predator missile inbound.
Cover me, reloading.
Hostile sentry gun in your AO.